are Craig and Stacy Schrader here at our annual Fight With Flash Charity Golf Classic in remembrance and honoring our son, Austin Flash Schrader.
We're here today to continue and honor Austin's wish to help others fight cancer.
Today is about winning the day, finding those positives in any situation, no matter what life throws at you.
Known Craig and Stacy for almost 25 years and been involved in our lives in one way or another for a long time. We decided to get involved because in May of this year, Craig and I were playing in a golf tournament together, and I had asked him if there was anything I could do to help. And he said, yeah, you can be on the planning committee. He said, we'd love to have Big Grove as a sponsor. And I said, well, let's have all four of the restaurants that I'm involved in, both Big Groves, Pullman and St. Birch. So it was a natural for us to jump in and help. It's a great cause. It's hard to say no to anything that Craig or Stacy asked for.
Today means all about community. It's all about being there for other people in their time of need. And it's a special day and just kind of celebrate the Iowa City community.
For me, today's about reflecting on living the day and whether I'm choosing to have that attitude about my life every single day in the last year since I was here. The joy that we have on this day each year reminds me of the kind of life I want to live.
When Craig and Stacy approached Brown Deer about hosting a flash event, Brown Deer couldn't say yes fast enough. We've seen the community rally around this event, and we look forward every year to continuing to support this event here at Brown Deer.
We can't do this alone and need your generous support to continue Austin's wish to raise money to help other families who have to fight cancer. So please go to our website at fightwithflash.org and help us win the day.
Win the day!